Now, here's a lovely list of Victorian slang. What do these L words mean? You've got lollygagging or lollygagging, last shake of the bag, landerscots, lander cakes, lemon squash party.
I know lollygagging.
Yeah.
That's when you squeeze too hard at the bottom of your calippo.
Oh! Followed by brain freeze.
Whatever you do that and you squeeze too hard, then it comes right out of the tube, but you can't deal with it all. What do? Do you bite it off?
You lollygag.
A leg maniac's one of those people whose leg twitches when they're sitting in a chair.
It would be a good name for them. I used to do that terribly as a teenager, just the endless bouncing.
I've been doing it all show.
It's very hard to stop once you start,
isn't
it?
It's so hard, and now I'm thinking about it. I'm not thinking about it. Stephen Fry's thinking about it.
you should roll with it, because Michael Flatley made a living out of that.
I know one of them.
Yes, say.
Land and Cakes is Robert Burns, isn't it?
Yes, you're absolutely right. Scotland.
Talking about Scotland.
Scotland,
yeah.
Good. But Land of Scots, you'd think, would be Scotland. It isn't. It's actually heaven. Go figure. Learning shover, you might guess.
Teacher.
Yes, quite right. You know a bit about that.
Yes, can I have a point?
Yes, you certainly can. Lallygagging, it means to flirt, Jack.
Yes. Flirting. I did a bit of flirting, didn't I, last time I was on?
You did. You lallygagged.
But I decided, because it was very awkward when the show went out, and I had a very long conversation with my father.
Have you got something to tell me, Jack?
No, I look very... I look back at it, and to be honest, I looked desperate for your affection. So this evening, I've decided to deploy a little bit of carrot and a little bit of stick.
Very good.
Because last time, I showed you too much of my carrot.
You did.
A very charming carrot
it was, too. Lemon squash party looks like something you could put into the internet and find...
Tennis players.
Yes. It's part of a movement that was very popular in the 19th century, a rather dull movement to many of us, perhaps. It's very straightforward.
Temperance.
It is an all-male party where only lemon squash was served.
I mean, we've all had a lemon squash party. It's the party that comes after the after party. Last shake of the bag.
This is my favourite.
Is that... Is it like something to do with you, like is it like your last child?
Yes, your youngest child.
It's the last.
The last shake of the bag. It's a terrific phrase. Meet Benjamin. He's my last shake of the bag. Yes, you've had teacher. Leg maniac is the only one we haven't covered, and it's just really an eccentric dancer, rather frenzied dancer.
I was right with Flatley then.
Yes, you were, basically. They're rather pleasing. I'm particularly sorry the last shake of the bag's gone out of the language.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.